1993, there was a flood in the Mississippi area around Missouri and Illinois. And I had the opportunity to witness and even participate in helping to protect the land. This was a song that I wrote in celebration of that experience. Mississippi was a-rising, and the rain was a-coming down. Sandbags getting heavy while we built the camp and levee to keep the flood from the town. Oh, keep the flood from the town. We will always remember the flood of 93. So much was lost, so many paid the cost for this devastating memory. Oh, the Mississippi was a-rising, rain was a-coming down. Sandbags getting heavy while we built the Canton levee to keep the flood from the town. Oh, keep the flood from the town. All other levees had broken, though hands and hearts were sore. We filled and we tied and we carried those sacks, and then we went back for more. As the Mississippi was a-rising, rain was a-coming down. Sandbags getting heavy while we built the Canton levee to keep the flood from the town. Oh, keep the flood from the town. I asked one of the workers, will this river ever crest? He said, we'll do what it takes before the levee breaks. It's Mother Nature's ultimate test. And the Mississippi was a-rising, rain was a-coming down. Sandbags getting heavy while we built the Canton levee to keep the flood from the town. Oh, keep the flood from the town. So many people to mention, the National Guard was there. These guys were good and they understood, working with the power of prayer. Oh, working with the power of prayer. And the Mississippi was a-rising, and the rain was a-coming down. Sandbags getting heavy while we built the camp levee to keep the flood from the town. Oh, keep the flood from the town. There's a working team at the college, others with shovels and pail, and I'm the muscle sore son of a gun who's here to sing this tale. As the Mississippi was a-rising, rain was a-coming down. Sandbags getting heavy while we built the Canton levee